We can do VRT from external remedy that should be placed at the left VRT module if you have Dianel 5122. For now, VRT module is off. Another VRT module is off. We place remedy to the left VRT module. We point a meter to the remedy that we will test by vegetative resonance testing function. So we use VRT of medication function, type in name and click OK. During test, patient should sit in electrodes, in headphones, the same position as during test, not crossing legs, arms, in comfortable position, but emitter pointed to the remedy. In this position, we click OK and start VRT testing. Emitter makes influence on the remedy and helps to test. Okay, we can change remedy. Remedy should be tested in a glass bottle, one time usage, quantity of pills, one time, for one time application. So type in name, click OK. And we see changes during test. Okay.